everyone. So I just wanted to show off this game because, like, I thought it was a big deal. I don't get to do this all the time later. And having messed up the first time when the opportunity was placed there to be able to do it, I now came to realize that I was finally able to execute this tactic. And what a tactic it is, catching out this low 750 rated. But you know, generally, this was on my pathway to try to climb and. Basically, I wanted to document this and put this on my channel of cool moves that I've done in Latch, which followed through Fury exactly as you were taught. There was just a certain amount of satisfaction because it meant that, you know, watching that video led me to see this pattern of recognition to be able to win. So, here we go. That was it, you know. Last time I completely messed up from seeing the checkmate pattern, but this time I got it. So, you know, practice makes perfect. Check, and this is a checkmate. I'm not saying it's available for this move. Be careful when you play, because sometimes when they move a queen or something like that, it means that the checkmate pattern is not possible for you to do. Okay, that's it. Thank you very much. Bye!
Hey everyone, thank you for putting the effort to watch the effort I placed on making something of an entertaining video. I hope you enjoyed it. As I said before, it's not forced, but like I really would appreciate any contribution and support you give to this channel, as it gives me more motivation and more incentive to enjoy more video creating and content creation. If you find that the content drifts away at any point, you can always unsubscribe. It's no big deal. Again, it doesn't mean much. It doesn't take much from you, but it means a whole bunch of me. And it would feel great if you would just reward my efforts of trying to be positive and contributionary. Thank you so much. Bye.